if you put your support arm in the correct position, straighten that wrist and turn that elbow over, when you go to follow that second shot, it's going to go right behind the first.
Watch the gun recoil. I'm just going to shoot at the back of the hill. Just watch the gun. See what it did? What it did? Whack, whack. Now watch the gun. What did the gun do that time?
Very little movement.
It just ran flat.
My support arm. If my elbow's down, it's going to recoil up for me. I got to present that arm, turn the wrist, turn the elbow, and that locks everything in. It'll make you shoot a lot flatter and a lot more accurate, a lot faster. You want to try it?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.